You guys still on for the rest of the late shift?
Yeah, I'll be on for a bit.
Alright. Well, peace out, folks. I'm out of here.
Yeah, be safe, Taylor.
Yeah, see you guys.
Hey, Taylor. Have a nice one.
Yeah, you too. Try not to burn the station down without me here.
Hey, I know
okay,
how
don't
to
burn
cook.
It down too much.
I know how to cook. I don't set the...
Yeah. Fire. See you guys.
See you later, Taylor.
Hey, guys. Welcome to Aspirant Gaming. So, arranged a little something with some civs today because it's good to be a little bit of a surprise to all of them and to Rob, Chief Day, Taylor's beau. And it's going to make things hopefully interesting. So, Taylor's just leaving his shift. He's heading to his car. It's late at night. It's like nearly 11 o'clock. And we're going to get our car and leave, and off we go for the way home, etc., etc., and a wonderful life. So, it of course won't be that simple. I'm not quite sure what. Fucking subtle, by the way.
Absolutely.
There's a fucking Nicholas Mobile if ever I've seen one. Taylor has no idea, but I'm looking at this and I am groaning.
It's not mine. It's
looking,
actually not me.
Really?
It's not me.
Aaron, was this you?
Yes.
What kind of bullshit I'm doing a priority vehicle could you possibly have created? That is like almost as fucking obvious to the police. A dumpster 6x6, one of the fastest off-road and on-road vehicles in the game, weirdly enough. Almost as dubious as a blacked-out Ubermacht Revolta. Nicholas will tell you about that. That used to be his favorite car.
I abused the shit out of that car.
I'm going to try and be subtle here. Hey, watch where you're going.
Whoa. Let's,
What the?
In the car now.
Let's get in the car.
Which car?
Let's.
Because I was getting into my car.
In the truck.
Right.
Next car.
Okay. Clarity's good.
Yeah. All right.
What the fuck is this about? I'm a firefighter.
Senor,
nobody
wants.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Get in the back.
What in the hell is?
Okay.
Higher up.
Well, you've been spotted already. Good work, guys. In your subtle as fuck car.
Absolutely.
Hey,
it's fine.
And it's a fire marshal.
Someone put priority in. Someone put priority in.
I'd go before they get all turned up here.
I got it. Got it. I
put someone put in progress.
Go before they turn up here. Because that fire marshal is screaming on the radio, I guarantee it. So, how did this super subtle car work out? This has gone horribly wrong immediately.
Again, wasn't my idea.
No,
I just joined in.
Aaron will learn soon that driving stupid like this is just going to get him caught in seconds.
Well, see, here's the thing. The reason I brought this was originally I was planning to have four tier threes and then you, so I needed a six-seater.
Well,
that didn't happen.
There are plenty of other six-seaters that aren't this obvious. Like the Ram.
Okay.
The
hey, can
about?
One of you search? Can one of you search their pockets and hand me the phone?
Well,
what the fuck is this?
Dude in the back,
Hey D, we're gonna go write letters because we did not discuss this at all. We should have. You
hey,
D.
Hey, get off
D.
I'm AC.
You're AC. I'm W. We're just gonna go W.
Okay.
I'm ABC.
Or Dub. I don't know. All right.
And then we've got package ABC right here in the back.
How do you want
okay.
me? What is this about?
Okay, you have that phone?
Hey! The hell do you want with this?
Okay, if you have that, pass that up, please. Thank you. Okay.
Do me a favor, right. Turn your back to me here. I'm putting your hands back here. No,
okay.
Tight. What the hell? I am afraid for how this is gonna go.
You're gonna lock. Cleaner, senor!
God. Y'all ain't gonna get away. The second I see this vehicle, you're done. You need a new car.
Oh,
not
yeah,
I'm
no.
trying to help my kidnappers, by the way, but y'all need a new car. I just one of you up. One of you should go up into the up towards 93 up there, and find a four-seater. Cause
you know what? Actually, I'm gonna go.
Above.
You might as well.
Go to
I'm gonna
above,
go.
Carjack
I'm gonna
something.
Go because I look the least subtle out of everybody.
Yeah, if I get out, I
just one of you get a new car. Before
also,
they see
I have.
This thing.
Oh,
you're...
no.
What?
Rob denied the phone call.
No, why?
He's on a call.
Oh, well, try again in a minute. Get a new car first and try again. It'll be fine.
True.
Okay, there's a couple of two-seaters over here.
Up at the complex at 9-2, you might find 192. Or on the road. Go to the road. Oh, there's SUVs driving down the road. Grab one of them. Just jack the SUV off the road.
Let's land!
Senor, come, stop
a
second. Get out and go get a vehicle.
No, go grab it then.
I am afraid for the safety of this stupidity.
It should be.
I swear to God, I hired the wrong guys.
Why hired the wrong guys? You're as much to blame. I need to probably help my kidnappers to be better kidnappers. Should we make this to class?
You make this an educational video.
Yes, criminal class. Seeing as our real target in this whole thing is Rob, not technically me, I will assist.
Somebody find a
car. Charity work.
Absolutely no.
Now you're running around
on
the fucking road like a bunch of idiots.
What?
Oh, God.
This is so stupid. God, somebody. Okay,
there's a four-wheel drive.
Oh my God. I can't handle it.
Please don't tell me you got crushed by a four. Oh, fuck. Hey, what?
Did you get a car, Nick?
Yeah, we got a car.
The best part is you left your hostage alone, you morons.
I just want the car. I'm waiting for the car to show up.
Yeah, but everyone's out of the car. I'm on my own in the car. I'm going to slide into the front seat and dude one. Probably.
Hurry up.
Oh my God, that car.
Okay. All right, hop up. Chris, put the car somewhere. Put the car somewhere. Be ready with it.
All
right. I'm assuming you're going to have to go at some point.
Oh.
Okay. Let's put you in the back.
Senor, we have to go. We got to go. Senor, we got to go.
Oh my God.
We got to go.
Okay.
Jesus Christ. Okay. First of all, I'm hopping on after a bunch of shit, and suddenly there's more shit.
What is happening?
I have no clue. To be perfectly honest, I was.
Okay. Let's just break this down. The whole plan was that Aaron's guy was basically had a grudge against Chief Day and took Taylor as a bargaining chip on Chief Day. So we need to talk to Chief Day, which is kind of critical to this whole thing. And you all need to get somewhere safe where you aren't on the run. So try and be a little bit subtle and not look like tier 3 civs, which y'all have failed at right now. And let's get somewhere nice and secure where you can call Chief Day and we can work on this thing, okay?
Listen, I'm blaming the last driver.
I blame all of you equally.
Wow.
I was just here last
time.
Why
do you blame? I just totally...
Hey, subtle idea. Place. Somewhere down there, there's a bunch of places you can go in and hide and be subtle, okay? Make sense?
Got a place we can go. Easy.
Yeah. Ideas.
There's a beach down there.
No, I know exactly where we're going to go, where they won't come because they never go down there.
Okay, Jason, I'm trusting you with this.
They never go down there. They really don't.
Also, I got the OOC.
Yeah, I'm bringing Rob directly now. We'll see if he responds. He doesn't pick up. Oh, wow. He doesn't pick up. Oh, he doesn't pick up.
Mm. Wow. I guess he really does not care for you. He's not answering his phone.
I guess not. Yeah, this is awkward.
A little bit.
So why do you want Chief Day?
Oh, I kind of want him to experience the pain that I felt.
Okay, judging by how all of you are dressed up today, I assume either he judged poorly at the fancy dress contest, or was it a clown show?
I was just paid by him. I was just paid by
yeah,
a dude.
Yeah, I paid these two idiots.
I see.
Hey,
well,
you're the idiot for getting that card. I don't know why
God,
you
I'm going to
that
die.
I was expecting to have more people hired, but, you know, only you two showed up.
So, I realize I'm meant to be scared because I'm being kidnapped, but I'm more scared because I'm scared of the people kidnapping me's competence. Is that normal?
You know
I
what?
Mean, that
you know
should
what?
Also incite fear of danger, so...
Yeah,
you know
no, I'm scared.
You know what? It's San Andreas. To be perfectly honest, you can get help anywhere, and you don't even know the quality.
To be fair, I would trust that crazy motherfucker Orson Crow more than I trust you got.
Senor, I don't know about this, but I'm gonna get the car somewhere.
I hope the helicopter wasn't them.
I think
I'm gonna go keep an eye out.
That'd be quick if it is.
Ew.
Was I meant to get out yet?
No. I don't think so.
I'll get back in. It's okay. Let me switch to the back seat. So apparently Mag had to be really kind not to, you know, cuck us for that one because things were going so well on our end. And Tane is now upset at the fire department. So we're halfway to doing this and Rob's still on a call.
Hey, what's up?
Sorry to disappoint there, Chief.
Uh-oh.
Who's this?
How you doing?
I'm good. How's it going?
Hi. It's, former Officer Clark.
Oh,
Wally Clark.
Name?
You remember?
The,
Determination.
The taser guy?
Yeah.
Okay, how can I help you?
So, look. I spent years of my life working for you and all that, you know. Years of my life, academy, on the streets, and for what? To just get fired and have nothing left. So you know what? I'm gonna put that fear in you. So, what's your name there?
Taylor.
So, I have Taylor here. I've seen you two together a lot, especially at the firehouse. So, I thought I might take something away from you.
What do you want? Is there anything we can give you?
You know, the satisfaction of knowing you're fearful for a loved one is satisfaction enough for me. I mean, if you'd like, I can tell you where you can eventually find them.
Where?
I'll give you a call back. Is that sound fair?
Is he hurt right now?
Emotionally, maybe.
Okay,
are
but
you,
he's not
do you feel
hurt?
They're really bad at their jobs.
Yeah. We didn't expect you not to answer the first time, so it kind of, you know. But, I will give you this. You did just hear a foghorn. But, anyway. That was really loud, like that. But, yeah. They won't be hurt too bad by the time we're done. Just enough to give you some fear. Okay, bye now. Click.
So what the hell do you want from him then? What is this? You trying to get money out of him or something?
What?
Or is this some misguided revenge plot?
Oh, it's definitely revenge. Alright, pull us out real quick. We need to get her out. Or him out. What are you?
Him, thanks.
Okay. I'm sorry, it's really hard to tell. I'm sorry. Like, it just... Yeah,
it's really hard,
okay.
Hard to tell you're competent criminals.
Hey, did you find a hammer around this place?
Hang on, let me go check.
Yeah, go look for one. You stay with him.
Si, senor.
You do realize he's gonna get you all killed, right? Like all of you.
Hey, paid me, senora.
Yeah, I know he's paid you, but you're gonna get yourself killed.
Sorry, paid. I don't care. As long as the
bills are not right. Grabbed hams. I wrote grabbed
hams. You don't care about getting killed.
Oh, thank you.
As long as you're paid.
I care about dying. I don't want to die. The plan is not to die.
So are we going or are we staying here? What's the fucking plan, bro?
Well, first, I just kind of want to make him pay a little bit. So let's get him out of the car.
Okay, well, can you not be parked in, like, the middle of, like, an obvious thing?
Senor, there's nowhere else to park. Where do you want me to park?
Come on.
Just park behind the wall. Park behind the wall where you originally parked.
Come here.
What the hell is this?
We are going to go around the corner.
Okay.
Is there anything? Oh, here's a perfect little table. Let's go to another table.
I hear it.
All right. So. You have an option. You can either get shot or put your hand on the table.
Also, if they're looking, like, specifically for us, like, me and Jason were wondering about that. Like, do we, like, Matthew's still wondering at it in that.
Right, so what is this scary torture moment?
It's not really this scary torture moment. It's just, I don't know. Make the chief fear for
what
shape you're going to be in.
Afraid for what shape I'm going to be in.
Probably.
I'm
anyway.
Afraid for what shape I'm going to be in.
Oh, good. Well, watch this.
Ah!
Yeah. I thought that hurt.
What the fuck? Fuck did you do that for?
Well, you said you were, you know, only emotionally hurt. I want to leave a little bit. Okay. All right. Well, all right. Well. Yeah. Why not? Why stop at one? There you go. Go. See. This is like therapeutic to me.
Fuck
oh
you.
My god, this is
fuck
yeah, this is therapy.
You.
Oh, I love this.
Fuck
okay.
You.
So, anyway.
Pick a goddamn door.
Alright. Well, I did promise I'm not gonna kill you. Okay? So, we'll just, what?
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Body somewhere. I don't know.
I said we're not killing them.
It doesn't mean we have to kill them. We just drop them off somewhere.
Okay. I mean, yeah, you know what? That works.
If you want to, you can push them off to, like, a small high place and then break, get them to break.
Oh, that'd be... You know what? That does sound fun. You have great ideas. This is why I hire you. All right, let's go. Someone OOC saying yes. They're being hit. They got hit in the hands with a hammer.
I got it.
Definitely could see you above you. Like, they could see you through those little shafts.
All right. Is there an upstairs I can push them off of?
Hey!
Duh.
You! Grabbing you! Come on!
What the fuck is this guy trying to do? It's psychotic!
All right. You know what?
Kiss.
That's how you want to be. Come here. I'm gonna grab you by the arm and I'm gonna push you forward. We're going. We're gonna go up those stairs, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And then, wait, what? You what?
There's like a helicopter above us. And
oh, good.
Okay.
Hope they fucking shoot you.
That probably will. We gotta leave. God, fine. I guess I do have to cut this short. All right, I'm sorry there, bud, but I do have to cut this short.
Shoot him in the leg.
Ah!
Or something. Okay. Get to the car.
Get to the left out here.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. Not gonna lie, little glasses.
Someone clear it in the channel above. It's gonna be an all call.
Yep.
Little glad that this is mildly done my part in the shenanigans, because they're all gonna get gunned down somewhere. I guarantee it. I look forward to the character role, but it's about to lead forward from this point, because senseless torture and violence otherwise, it's kind of a, yeah, I guess, a thing. That was different, I'll be honest. Who this is? Cops have rolled in here at least. Oh, we have. Is that SWAT? It's patrol, I think. SWAT?
Wait, we got the hostage inside. First entry, 65.
Is that a fucking fire marshal rescuing me? No, it's a trooper.
Taylor! Hey, Taylor, how you feel?
You're in?
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey.
Smash my hands with hammers.
Hey, Dad, do your thing. Get down there with him.
What the fuck happened?
Tell me you're already dead.
We got you.
How do you want the hand? You want the head?
Some guy you fired.
I know.
Taylor, this might hurt just a little bit, okay?
No shit. Oh, my head's killing me.
We got you, okay?
You guys clear this area and make sure it's clear so my medics can get here.
I'm doing it right now.
Do it faster.
Here, do you hand me some gauze?
Yeah, they're fucking broken. I can't move them, okay?
Hey, from I'm already there, making sure that's clear before I get you guys. Hey. Alright.
Let's see what stupid's happening with the guys. Oh, you're just running here? Yes.
Yep, we're just running at the moment.
We're eventually gonna barricade.
235 is clear.
Because I know.
They're really bad at their job. Other two
apparently were hired. Yeah, you don't look too great,
though. We'll get them. We'll get them.
They had no plan at all. They just kept trying to call you and they took me here and the guy was like, well, I might as well get some kind of revenge. And then just started whacking away.
He doesn't seem very bright.
Hey, Taylor, do you know what day of the week it is?
Fucking Saturday.
Saturday, great.
I was just working with you.
I don't care, Mom.
146's cooking is still bad. No concussion signs, good.
Hey, I got the restraints off.
Taylor, you're not at work right now. I just need you to answer my questions.
I know.
For.
I'm not concussed. I don't think I'll be driving an ambulance for a while, though.
Some pain medication? Pass.
If I could hold a gun right now, I'd want to shoot it myself.
No.
No, we'll get him. We'll get him. Don't worry about that.
Sam's, what do you want from the medic? I'll go help him grab.
Fucking asshole criminals.
Stretcher.
Roll up in a 6x6 dubstep. What is this, 2019?
Hey, Taylor, we're here.
Hi.
Alright, Sharpo.
Don't feed me, please.
What?
I'm talking to her.
Okay.
We got you. Hey, officer, let's get these cuffs off Taylor, please.
They're off.
They're
off.
Off.
Hey, okay, it doesn't look like
right
it.
Here.
Yeah, it's just hard to do.
There we go. Hey, Tan, what do we got?
Both hands broken, injury to... Not concussed.
Y'all good here?
Yes, go choose the bad guys. We know you want to.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
You can back down here.
Yeah. Alright, let's just
come back down there.
Him
oh
on
God,
the
I thought I hear the sirens.
Okay.
I
want to
go.
No.
Both his hands
no.
are broken.
No, we're downtown.
I crashed.
257, if you want to go with the trooper, go ahead.
We gotta...
What's the plan here?
Sky, we already have a stretcher over here.
At all. It's going great. At least I get a bit of character out of this.
Alright, you ready?
Yep. All right, Taylor, we're going to get you on the stretcher, all right? All right. One, two, three. Here we go.
Let's get him going.
Sorry, Bobby. I am.
You have nothing to apologize for.
All right.
You should have done something different.
They'll keep care of you, okay, Taylor? You're okay.
There's nothing you could have done.
Alvy, just so you're aware, you got a trooper with you.
Cop.
Go.
Alright. We have... Where's the trooper at?
Sure. Trying to get him loaded up right now.
Seems I can't.
Yep.
Hey, fire marshal, next time. Pew
Taylor,
pew, yeah?
Let's get you shuffled.
Yep.
Taylor, we're gonna shuffle you real quick.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, next time shoot a motherfucker, fire marshal. God damn it. I'm not gonna. My hands are gonna work again, right?
Yeah, your hands are gonna be just fine, alright? Central's got some of the best, doctors that, actually work with, broken bones and stuff.
Good. Good, of course.
Alright. Alright, Trooper, what happened with you?
No idea what happened to them.
Got up, hit my head on steering wheel.
Oh, she crashed.
Some idiot didn't stop.
She crashed into the car.
I'm gonna get some saline going on you, okay?
Don't run over the bar, guys.
Little prick. Here we go.
And we arrive. And somehow that vault trooper's gotten worse. Good figure. Oop,
all right, let's get you guys out.
All right,
Susan, sorry about not calling ahead, but we've got two people. We have a trooper here. Sounds like she's got a punctured lung. And then we have Taylor, who's got two broken hands. Morphine was given on scene. IV on both.
I can make a sexual joke right now, and I'm going to avoid it because I'm going to be mature, a grown-up, and not make a hand-related joke. Which would be bad. Oh, dear. Never mind! Leaving us alone. Here comes Bobby Day. I heard them out there. Come in. Hey.
Are you okay?
I might not play piano again, but I kind of sucked at it already.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry I didn't pick
don't
up your
be
calls.
Sorry, it's fine. There wasn't me calling, was it? So.
Well, I mean, it's still like. I should have known something
they
was wrong.
They got pissy because you didn't answer, so. They decided to play bingo with me. It's fine. It's shit happens, Bobby. I don't blame you. Okay? It's a state. It happens to everybody at some point, apparently, so. Shit, I'm lucky they only bashed
my
hands.
I can't say I've had my hands hammered.
Well, the doctor said it'll heal. So, there is that. And the head
nothing
wound,
like
they said their,
anything?
Well, they did say it won't help the brain damage, but that was there already, so. Maybe it'll knock some sense into me. I don't know.
Are you sure you're okay?
As okay as I could be. Hurts like hell, but they got me on some good drugs, and I refused the hospital gown, because God, no.
Yeah.
I made them get me some scrubs, because I refused to sit in this place and that paper thing on my ass hanging out.
I mean, it would have been a
don't.
Pretty funny
not
sight.
Not today. Yeah, well, hopefully these heal at some point. I'm going to have them immobilized for a while, but otherwise, I'm alive and I'm healthy, so there is that.
When are they discharging you?
Tomorrow. Well, they want me to stay in overnight, just in case. They want a specialist to see my hands in the morning. They did some surgery, but it was minor. There was just a couple of places they had to just do something about it, but generally it would heal, they said. I was lucky they hit it pretty much in the center of the hand, so it damaged a couple of the tendons and connective bones, but it should heal. It's just kind of painful.
Okay.
So, yeah. It's not like they went around smashing every finger. It just feels like it.
I guess it's better than that.
God.
I don't know what to say.
I'm sorry I wasn't more aware.
This isn't your fault.
No, but I let them use me as a bargaining chip, Bobby.
You didn't let them do anything. They're fucking psychopaths
with
guns.
I should have spotted something. Fucking idiots were driving a Dubster 6x6 like it's 2019. I should have seen them in the parking lot and done something about it.
Your fault, really. It's really not your fault. Seriously.
Yeah. Well, you say
I'm not. It's not your fault.
You,
this happened
okay?
to you.
Okay, that's my fault.
You're in this because of me. This is all because of me.
I don't blame you.
The fucking sicko who did this to you. It's just mad because he got fired from my department a year or so ago. He abused his force like 15 fucking times, and we fired him. We called him Taser Guy for a month because of the investigations he had against him.
God damn.
We ended up instead of charging him with jail time, we just fired him. But
hindsight's 2020, right?
This isn't your fault.
It's okay. All right, just try not to let me keep my hands where I can not squeeze the hand.
Yeah.
It's Yeah, it's not my favorite feeling right now, but what happened to them? Have they been arrested?
A few of them got shot. I think the main guy got shot. I don't know if he's
dead,
though.
I'm not surprised. They had no idea what they were doing. Like, your main guy hired two
idiots.
Didn't
sound like it.
They were running around the oil fields getting knocked over by traffic trying to steal a car. They run around that goddamn warehouse in the port like idiots. They had no idea what was going on. I even got to try and escape once. That's only because my hands were all bashed up. I couldn't climb anything. I couldn't get away from them. They were terrible criminals, and I feel bad that they kidnapped me. I'm sorry.
No, don't. Seriously, there's nothing for you to be sorry for.
Yeah, well. I don't want people pitying you either, you know.
Why are they pitying me?
Because I'm a weakness you don't need. I'm a loose end.
You're not a weakness.
Yeah.
This entire thing is because of me. It's because of my status,
right,
and my
but
job.
If I was more aware, I wouldn't be a bargaining chip against you, would I? You're an important guy.
Don't victim blame yourself.
No, but you're an important guy, and I shouldn't be basically being a weakness that can compromise you.
You shouldn't need to walk on eggshells in your day-to-day life because of me.
I should have been more careful. I'm a fucking SWAT medic, for God's sake. I should have paid more attention.
You weren't working.
I was tired.
And even then, like, yeah, it's not your fault. Seriously, it's not your fault. You're human. You're not a robot. Like,
I'm just a bit out of it right now. I'm sorry. I just.
I mean, I would expect that after what you went through.
Yeah. Yeah, I just. It's different to. It didn't feel real. It didn't feel set. You know, huge until the guy pulls out the hammer and, like, you can get a shot to put your hands on the table. And I thought he was bluffing. I thought he was trying to play Billy Big Balls, and suddenly became real, real, real fast. Then he smacked me over the head with a gun and left me there. I didn't know what was happening.
Honestly, I'm glad you're alive.
Yeah, me too. Bad time for the L word.
I was thinking about it. I didn't know if it'd be appropriate, though.
I kind of do, Bobby. I love you.
I love you.
Yeah,
and I'm glad you're alive.
Yeah. Yes,
I'm sorry that you feel like shit, but I'm glad you're alive.
Yeah. Me too. And yeah, I. Nice to know you brought the cavalry, huh? When it mattered.
That wasn't even Levi. That was Levi.
That was Levi. Oh, right.
I was dealing with some idiot at a racetrack.
Oh, okay.
Levi
wonderful.
Got that entire
then
thing coordinated.
I should probably date Levi instead.
Honestly, I would too. We saw him earlier before we got dispatched to the call, and he got dispatched to yours. We were just shooting the shit, and he was laying down some heavy flirting lines with that 257.
Yeah, yeah.
Now he's congratulating them over the radio for a good job.
Oh, wonderful. He gets to feel like the hero, doesn't he?
He's a nice guy.
I'm gonna get in here, I think, and try and get some sleep. My head's starting to pound.
As soon as I can, I'll get out of my uniform and head over, okay?
Thanks. Yeah, I'll see you later, okay, Bobby? I'd squeeze your hand, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, a little short on those right now. See ya.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Aww. And that's sweet in the end, and they got to say the L word to each other, so it's wonderful in the end. I want to do kidnapping. Ah, love is in the air, and it's February, so it's appropriate. Bye.